Mexico, emerging market with a bright future arising. New government with health as a priority. Johnson & Johnson family of companies operates as separate sectors, and despite the market potential, growth trend and positioning had been limited. The Cross-Sector President's Council defined a clear enterprise approach, vision, goals, and governance. By leveraging the collaboration among sectors, we aspire to be recognized by our stakeholders as the best and most caring healthcare company in Mexico. We are the first official healthcare sponsor of FIFA World Cup, with a worldwide platform to leverage. Mexico, one of the most passionate countries about football, with its team going to both FIFA's Confederations and World Cup. Unique moment to scale the powerful FIFA sponsorship and showcase our leadership in healthcare. We seized the opportunity, so in February 2013, the Champions Trophy came to Mexico City with clear objectives. Engage all stakeholders, healthcare providers, government, customers, employees, to promote health, bringing awareness about the healthcare situation. Position Johnson & Johnson as a caring company that fosters health and wellness, leveraging the global campaign. The Chamber of Deputies, Vizcarina's Convent, and Walmart hosted a three-day event enabling the engagement with healthcare authorities, top customers, and employees who were exposed to a museum-like exhibition of our innovative solutions. An impressive outcome of cross-sector teamwork and collaboration in which our key stakeholders were able to gain appreciation of Johnson & Johnson's total footprint in healthcare, using FIFA as the major backdrop. We unleashed the opportunity to partner with the Ministry of Health and start the Diabetes BTI Cross-Sector Project to give access to diabetes care that is being implemented in 2014. Consolidated the Obesity Forum and Treatment Alternatives. Generate penetration in various categories. Build enterprise brand equity and cross-sector innovation.